We found two dead cars, like lovers buried side by side. I don't know what this one is, but Mom says the other one is a Plymouth Valiant.
That's a Plymouth as well, but it might be a Valiant just for you.
I think this is like, at the same time, both the saddest and the creepiest thing we've ever found. It's creepy, eh?
Wow.
No, I haven't seen Christine, thank God, or I'd probably be shaking in my boots right now, because that is really, really creepy. And of course, Toronto Sun!